I'm known as a light artist, but rather than be someone who depicted light or painted light in some way, I wanted to have the work be light.
Check it.